Okay, guys, here goes. Choco Loco. Last chance to turn back. Okay. You must be Loco. Consume this cocoa. Where's my milk? Where's my ice cream? Can't eat my milk and ice cream. I've only got 3 seconds to eat this before I die an agonizing death.
911 right there.
Can you say suck yourself out? I can say suck yourself out.
Oh, pretty cool wrapper.
It's making a huge mess.
What's the big deal? It's just chocolate.
Does it smell spicy?
Eat the whole thing, not a bite.
No, yeah.
You do the whole thing.
Come
on. Eat it. Look at that, everybody.
First part is...
Grandma.
Mm.
Is it actually spicy?
Get down. Get down. Get it down. Guys, this is about me. This is about me. It gets hotter as it goes along. It doesn't cool off.
Because you should have gotten more milk.
I was thinking that too.
What?
You should have bought more milk. So is it mild, hot in the mouth or in the esophagus?
I don't know. I'm in too much pain to... Does the pain end at some point or what?
Else?
What's Grandpa doing?
You want some?
Grandpa want has some? Ice cream. You ate your ice cream and made a mess. There's
cake
milk.
No.
No, it's spicy.
You want?
I don't know if the food would cover it. Because he has milk in
it. It doesn't go away. It just,
else?
You stop it, right?
Smaller than him or bigger?
No.
Chocolate cake.
Come on.
With
you eat
chocolate cake. Yes, I eat
chocolate cake. Why are you flipping it over?
It's not putting it in the world. It doesn't stop.
More.
Berlin. It doesn't go away. It stays there.
Next.
Mom.
I don't know if milk would help. You don't have bread.
You don't?
White bread. No. Brown bread.
That you just want a cake there.
No.
Yeah, Mom.
You're laughing away at it.
This is just pain. Nasty.
Len, do we have any carrots in there also?
Yeah.
Can you peel in one?
That's a big piece.
That's.
Show you.
I mean, you can use sour cream if you want to.
As soon as you stop the heat.
I like watching
this. Daddy, can I get that one? He's going.
Huh?
Oh. Can I get that one?
She's going.
How much was it again?
Somebody shoot me.
I told you before, I can't remember this all. You did too? I said 20 bucks in that, you said. You did have 20 bucks in it,
You didn't buy more ice cream?
Seriously? Seriously.
What?
Dad somehow missed his nose.
You guys use both the
healer?
More ice cream.
Yes.
Do you need more ice cream?
I'm coming.
I don't
know if the use is... They're potatoes
only. I know, it's confounding.
No. You've got cake and icing.
Ugh. I don't have any more clothes. I only.
Is it pajamas for?
No.
I think Cynthia might have.
You got any for here?
Pajamas.
Yeah. Did you talk about the nap schedule? Or you want
oh, no.
You just don't care about me. I'm dying over here.
The daycare is a
carrot. Huh?
I'm getting you a carrot.
I just very hungry.
It'd be funny on your first birthday.
Yes, Dad said it's probably your first birthday.
Thank you.
Can that help?
Yeah, that's the other thing. You can make a smash cake or smash cupcake.
You want
cupcake.
Sour cream?
What's the carrot? What's the carrot do for you?
I don't know. She told me to eat carrots.
They always give carrots and
ranch dressing.
We have sour cream here for yourself.
Celery. Want to dip it in sour cream?
You see my face in the
first time
for ice cream? Want to give Grandpa a kiss? No. Say, Grandpa, give me a kiss.
You might look at you. I've got ice cream.
I'm suffering enough. I don't need another kiss.
So we might look it off.
So Daddy and Sissy made a good cake? Yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Over there.
Please?
Much worse than I expected.
Yeah.
Barely.
I thought it wouldn't last this long.
I would have been more instant, not
Is it still as intense?
I don't know. I'll go along and find out.
Look at how quickly he shovels that in, though. Just.
Plus, I'm wondering if you put food in with it, if it lines your stomach.
It's less intense, but there's still heat in my lips a little bit, inside my mouth, the lips, tongue.
So it's like the esophagus.
Mm.
Well, that's good.
You don't want to put Justin in the ER with it.
What Justin ate a ghost pepper and was in the ER the next day.
I took my 7-month pregnant wife to the hospital and they're giving me a look. So like, which one's there? It's me.
Jim.
Justin.
Kim said he did it.
Justin did it with Kenny and
Justin.
You want more?
Do
you eat that
whole
thing?
Oh. He's older than him, though, so
he's
not really a boy.
Really?
A year older. He's 27.
That's just when he's a bath.
Oh! You're
a camera.
Oh, well.
You know who did it, anyways.
Not me.
Whoa.
Mommy.
You're sleeping in there tonight, right?
No.
You sleeping out here?
Are you sleeping on the toilet?
If you wait for a few seconds, it slowly warms up again. It goes up.
Well. Is it good?
I guess the garage will just bang.
A gun?
But if that's the case, you feel like the ice cream before you get to that point.
Hmm? Yeah.
If that's the case, you should get ice cream before you get that point.
Hmm?
If that's the case, it's gradual, and you should be getting ice cream before you hit that point of, I need it.
So slow, gradual. But I don't feel it.
No.
Right?
Yeah, that's right. Right.
No. More ice cream.
More ice cream. I know.
Less than 10, but if I waited for 10 seconds.
Why are we watching this movie, Mama?
Because it'll be fun in future days.
How long? It's about 10 minutes.
With that in the background?
Hey, what are you doing?
I don't know, I was running around myself.
So, does the chocolate have taste, Grandpa?
I like some chocolate.
I don't know.
I wish I had not done that.
Is that for her? She loves chocolate.
Grandpa, if there was taste.
Yeah, but he hasn't answered that. Is there taste to the chocolate or just?
Where's the chocolate?
Dark chocolate?
No, not overly dark. Not extreme.
She needs a face cloth.
Pardon?
I mean a bath towel.
I'm looking cold.
Wash your face and hands first. Well, don't.
The chair needs a bath.
And then you tell her after that. We don't get chocolate cake over a picture in the chair.
We're gonna go home soon too. It's almost 8 o'clock.
Yeah.
Oh,
we gotta go to bed.
Million, stop. Don't act like this.
You're acting like this because you're tired.
Why couldn't you do that before when I was asking for your help?
Although you did sleep.
I asked for your help. Why would you do it then?
She was up.
Huh? I needed help. So I wouldn't have to do this.
She was up poking me in the eye.
When?
This morning, like it's 10 to 7.
Lily, come here.
She kind of in and out till 7:30.
Voila, come here.
Lily,
you feed Grandpa some ice cream.
Make him ice cream.
He needs
a big mess of gold.
Give him freeze brain. Brain Puffy. Freeze.
Lily, come here.
That's right.
Here. Need your help.
You don't give him a big scoop of ice cream?
Give him brain freeze.
He'll make a funny face.
Remember
how you used to make a funny face and have a big bite of ice cream?
Help, feed Grandpa.
Please, Tosh. Please. If I get up, I walk in front of the camera. So.
No, just go to
feed Grandpa.
Why are you seeing my grandpa all of a sudden?
Go get the camera.
Alright, no better shut me.
Oh.
Is it done?
My bed all dirty with yours.
It's almost done, hands. But not quite.
You have to go wash your hands. Dye's in the bathroom.
I think it's almost done.
Go wash your hands, please.
When he comes in.
Go wash your hands, please.
When?
Where? You've been here. How did you wash your hands? That's not washing. That's wiping. You need to wash them.
Whose idea was that?
Yours.
I wonder who.
I think you need to throw her in the bathtub.
She would like that.
She wouldn't?
She would like that.
She was so desperately to get to Grandpa's dishwater.
Oh, she loves
she
just
like.
Water.
And I teased her and I put her over top and she's like.
She just wants to. She just wants to splash in it. That's
splash, splash.
Because she always goes for the cat dish and splashes it all over the floor.
Pajamas for her.
You even got chocolate on your socks.
It would be funny if you had it in your diaper. That would be talent.
Kids do that. They wear onesies and yet they still get.
Okay, then turn it off. Please.
It seems like it's calmed down.